What up? It's Vin Reekin, and welcome to another edition of Wax Only. November 23rd, 1993, Snoop Dogg dropped his epic album, Doggy Style. Now, in 92, Dr. Dre dropped The Chronic. Snoop Dogg stole the show on that album, so needless to say, the hip-hop world was anticipating Snoop's debut release. And boy, did he deliver. Peep this out.
Everybody got their cups, but they ain't chipped in. Now this type of shit happens all the time. You gotta get yours, but fool, I gotta get mine. Like a rabbit, when I take the Nina Ross, you know I got to have it. I lay back in the cut, retain myself. Think about the shit and I thank you well.
As we go a little something like this, hit it! Oh yeah. You know what? La-di-da-di. La-di-da-di. Lottie, Lottie, you know what, yo, peep this, Lottie Dottie, we like the party, we don't cause trouble, we don't bother nobody, we're just some men that's on the mic, and when we rock up on the mic, we rock the mic, right?
Yeah, gotta say what's up to my nigga Slick Rick, for those that don't like it, eat a dick, but for those who with me, sing that shit, has it go a little something like this. Lordy Dawdy, we likes to party. We don't cause trouble, we don't bother nobody. We're just some niggas who are on the mic. And when we rock up on the mic, we rock the mic. Whoa. As I look up at the sky, my mind starts drifting, a tear drops my eye. My body temperature falls, I'm shaking and they breaking, trying to save the dough. Pumping on my chest and I'm screaming, I stop breathing, damn, I see demons. Dear God, I wonder can you save me? I can't die, my boo-boo's about to have my baby.
When I met you last night, baby, before you opened up your gap, I had respect for your lady, but now I take it all back, 'cause you gave me all your pussy, and you even licked my balls, leave your number on the cabinet, and I promise, baby, I give you a call.
as the world keeps spinning to the D-O-double-G.
It's a crazy monster world. It's a doggy dog world. It's a doggy dog world. It's a doggy dog world. Oh,
dog. Well, if you give me 10 bitches, then I'll fuck all 10. See my homie Snoop Dogg sipping juice and gin. Don't slip, I'm for the set trip to get paper. Styles vary, packing flavor like lifesavers. Ain't that something? Talk shit and I'm dumping. I had your whole fucking block bumping. Don't sweat, but check the technique. I'm unique like China. You never find a bomberama than this nigga behind you. So please.
Wanna be a motherfucking hustler? You better ask somebody.
This is for the G's and this is for the hustlers. This is for the hustlers, now back to the G's. This is for the G's and this is for the hustlers. This is for the hustlers, now back to the G's. Freeze. At ease. Now let me drop some more of them keys. It's 199 Trey, so let me just play. It's Snoop Dogg, I'm on the mic, I'm back with Dr. Dre. But this time, I'ma hit your ass with a touch to leave motherfuckers in the days fucked up.
To stay up on all your latest hip-hop and that good feel music, click that subscribe button right now and make sure to comment below.